Good morning, Mavericks. Today is Tuesday, December 18th, 2018. I'm Derek Leary.
And I'm Ryan Grzanik, and these are your morning announcements.
Attention all football players. There will be a meeting in the lecture hall next Thursday during lunch. We will be discussing off-season workouts. You must be there even if you are currently in another sport. The meeting is for all football players, freshmen through juniors.
Drama Club, there will be a meeting today during lunch in room A8. Come drink that hot chocolate and mingle with your drama friends.
The Poetry Club is meeting on Friday in room 407. We're doing a poetry slam and are going to be sharing writing with each other. Come by and listen to some great pieces by our own student body.
The Mavs Got Talent show will be on January 25th this year, and auditions will be on January 9th through the 11th from 3 to 4:30 in the choir room. Signups will be next week in the student store.
Every student who buys a yearbook before the morning drawing is entered to win. The grand prize is a whole semester's worth of tardies. The grand prize winner will be announced on Friday, December 21st. Today's winners are Sophia Harmon and Ryan Mattery. Congrats.
There'll be an informational meeting at 6:30 tomorrow for freshmen who are interested in the conduct of chapter meetings LDE. Please contact Ms. Wyckoff if you have questions or cannot attend. Applications for 212/360 are due Friday. Please see and talk to an advisor if you have questions. Ms. Wyckoff and Mrs. Stokes will be doing lunch for FFA members on Friday. Please stop by.
Hey, Ryan, I think we have a weather report from Braden.
Yeah, let's go peep that out.
Thanks, guys. Today it's going to be pretty cold all day. The coldest is going to be about 35 degrees, and it's only going to heat up to about 44 degrees or so. It's going to also be raining all day, so make sure you wear a jacket and stay warm. Thanks, guys, and back to you.
Thanks, Braden, for that great weather report.
Yeah, thank you.
There will be a mandatory host meeting today during lunch. It will only take the first half of lunch, and everyone needs to plan to attend.
This week is a holiday road trip spirit week. Tomorrow, the destination is Texas, so wear country western. Wednesday is Las Vegas, so dress to reflect pop culture. Thursday is Oregon, so dress like a hippie. Friday is Alaska, so wear your ugly sweaters. Keep in mind that the dress code will still be enforced.
Snow Team has a meeting today in room 109.
There'll be a Christmas party on Thursday, December 20th, in room 203 at lunch for BPA members.
Attention BPA members, you need to turn in your permission slip for regional competition to either Miss Hill or Mr. Gartner this week. In addition, please pay the bookkeeper $10 if you have not volunteered in concessions or for Santagrams. This needs to be paid this week.
FFA members, tonight is our Christmas meeting at 6:30 at Meridian CTE. Wear your ugliest Christmas sweater and bring your best dessert. Today is the first day for fruit salads. Please get out your orders now.
That's all for your morning announcements, Mavs. If you have any more, please send them in to cable14@hotmail.com before force period.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag.
Drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go, but she forgot her medication and she staggered.